Apple has announced its third generation tablet, which is simply called the new iPad. Available in black or white, it looks identical to the iPad. It's constructed from the same high quality aluminium, although at 9.4 millimeters deep and 652 grams, it's slightly thicker and heavier than the iPad 2. The new iPad launches with iOS 5.1. and has a grid-style interface which will be familiar to iPad users. The 9.7-inch screen remains, but Apple has updated it dramatically. It's now a Retina display with a resolution of 2048 by 1536 pixels, four times the number of pixels in the iPad 2. Apple describes it as the best mobile display ever shipped. It's certainly the sharpest, most colorful screen we've seen on a tablet, with excellent viewing angles. The quality of the screen is perhaps most evident when you're reading an iBook. Text is razor sharp and words almost leap off the page, making it really easy to read. On the back of the new iPad is the new 5-megapixel EyeSight camera, with backside illuminated sensor and features like tap to focus and face detection. The test photos on show look fantastic on the new iPad. Zooming in close shows just how good the Retina display screen is, with the sample images looking incredibly bold with loads of detail. It also captures full HD 1080p movies too, with a digital image stabilizer to help reduce handshake. Apple has updated the processor. No, it's not a quad-core processor. Instead, the new iPad has a dual-core A5X processor with quad-core graphics. This boosts everything for gamers. To get the best from this processor, you'll need to play quad-core games like Sky Gambler's Air Supremacy, which looks amazing with exceptionally smooth graphics and incredible detail. Apple has added support for 4G via the back-mounted antenna. So alongside Wi-Fi only iPads, there's a Wi-Fi Plus 4G version, promising faster browsing when 4G lands in the UK.